Look what this Muslim, he said in the text. Look what this Muslim, he said in the text. I made a screenshot. He said, 8 hours ago, CP is faking up debates on screen by editing and in acting, and he is no longer believable or trustworthy. CP does not accept invitation from Muslims for debate in public. Note for the attention of the readers. Sami Zattari, this is a Muslim kid, you know, of answering Christianity, challenged CP to debate, and CP backed down, and he did not accept that debate. I'm here for the last 20 years. Where is the guy? You know, call me. I mean, come on. Let me tell you, my friend, the honor of answering Christianity, he debated me, and I made him shish kebab. The debate is there, Abdul. So who is this guy? This guy, he right there, he's a kid. And not only that, you find that Sami Zattari, he made an article saying to the owner of answering, there are a bunch of kids. He's saying to him, please, please, please take down all my articles because they are full of errors. and then Osama Abdullah, he refused to take them down because those articles bringing people to read them, you know, that he wants people to come to his website. So he himself, he admit that he is an idiot. Anyway, and it challenged to debate, okay, and CB backed down and did not accept the debate. Instead, the coward wanted to debate to be held in his own place. In my own place, what is that?
In your internet.
Yeah, first. And act as a moderator, so he could take much advantage of the presence of his Christian friends. I mean, the friends are around me here. We are on the internet, my friend. Since CP has been running away from Sami, Sami decided to come. You know, let me tell you what this kid, Sami. Sami is a kid, literally as a kid. Yeah. He posed a challenge for a Christian prince to debate on a website, but he never came to me. It's like now. I go and post and a Chinese website says, Christian Prince, I challenge you to debate me. But I never came to call a Christian Prince. And by the way, at that time, I have a chat room open in Paltok 24 hours, 7 days a week.
And you, everyone can come. I know.
Yeah. Anyway.
Two topics if you want to, just when nobody calls.